back down here on the old nursery property. We're gonna go on that other stand tonight. So I was hoping it was gonna be really, really windy today. It wasn't my house, but I get down here and it's only like 5 miles away. It's not nearly as windy. So I was hoping to use that wind as a noise barrier so we could slip into that tree stand real easy, but I don't think that's gonna happen. So it's about 70 degrees. I literally have just this layer on me because I'm trying to not get sweated before getting to the tree stand tonight. We're just gonna take our time getting in here and try not to bump any deer. We got in here super, super quiet. Just a little bit of noise with hanging this tree arm up. The wind is absolutely perfect. It's like coming right from behind the camera right to my face. I checked it 2 or 3 times already. It's really, really good. I'm gonna sit here. I didn't get too hot because all I have on is this super thin shirt and just some scentlock pants. I'm gonna sit back, relax, and see what happens tonight. Snuck in here as quietly as we could today. We have a really heavy dew, so I made almost no noise coming in here. We had those doe come out of the bedding area at the very last light last night and presumably head out to the field to eat. They aren't already in their beds for the day, and they're gonna work their way back through here, and hopefully we get a shot at something today, at least get something with. That was really cool. That was probably a 2.5-year-old deer. Obviously, I had to let him walk. It's the second Saturday of the season. I grunted that deer in. I was just, you know, we're not seeing anything. Let's try to. does everything that you guys have already seen this morning. Instagram saw first. I post almost everything important or exciting to Instagram the day it happens. And you guys gotta wait a couple days. So be sure to follow me on Instagram. Alright guys, so just got down here. Film any of it. I was trying to do it as quickly as I possibly could. So it's like the end of an era. I started on in that tree here like 8 years ago and killed a lot of deer out of that tree. But it's too open for the old compound. So moving on up in the world. There's a fresh scrape here, which is good. It's about time, a little overdue as far as scrapes go. There's always at least a scrape in here. It's about time that one finally showed up. So I'm gonna put a trail camera up here. Maybe, there's not really any trees to watch. Yeah. Son of a bitch, there went a deer. You gotta be joking. I'm gonna try to find somewhere to put this camera as quietly as I can. Before I spook any more deer. It's gonna be a miracle if we see anything tonight. I've made so much stinking noise trying to get in this damn tree. It's just not an easy tree to get into. Especially with, I have the screw in the steps. I don't even kind of kick in my ass using them. But we're in situated. There's just a couple things here and there that I think I'd trim. Other than that, I think we're pretty secluded. We got a big tree behind us. Cover. I think we'll do all right out of the stand. So I'm gonna sit back and see what the night brings us.